What makes me mad is getting lectured by the guy who walked away from being a witch.
What the hell would you do without me?
If you want the spell.
I was born with blood on my hands. Well, I have. I know better than anyone here what we're really up against.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to try to stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tear yourself apart to entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that you shouldn't waste your pretty face like me. And all the people say,
you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your part is a machine, you are not a human being. We should face so mean up, living on a screen. Lower self-esteem, so you run on gasoline.
I don't know, this guy is me out.
There's a flaw in my code. Like me, lighting matches just to swallow up the flame like me. Do you call yourself a fucking hurricane like me? Point your fingers cause you never take the blame like me.
The blood stirring boy.
And all the people say,
you can't wait.
The family has had all the power.
You
can manipulate and kill anyone who gets in your way. You're weak.
I think there's a flaw in my code. These voices won't leave me alone. My heart is gold and my hands are cold.